Hi, dearest family. My name is Paula. I'm 24 years old. I was born in Bogota, Colombia, and now I live in Sopó, a beautiful and quiet town close to the capital, surrounded of nature. I consider myself a very committed, responsible, quiet, loving, and familiar person. And I want to introduce you to my family. He's my dad, Miguel. He works as an accounting consultant. My mom, Rocío, she's business administrator. My sister, Alejandra, she's 21 years old and she's studying social communication and journalism at the Universidad de La Sabana. And my brother, Miguel, of 17 years, who is finishing the school. We love animals, so we have 6 pets, 3 dogs and 3 cats. I also love horses and my favorite sport is horseback riding. And also, when I can, I like to go to my cousin's horseback riding school to assist her with children in their classes. I love some extreme sports, as well as calmer outside activities. My health is very important to me, so I go to the gym every day and I try to eat healthy. And when I'm with children, I like to practice sports with them. I love to travel, meet other cultures and different landscapes, and taste new flavors. Recently, I was in Chile and I love this country. I have always loved art, like painting, drawing, doing handcrafts, and I consider these activities are excellent to improve creativity, motor skills, and self-esteem. I also like to cook when I have an interesting recipe in mind. And I think that the kitchen could be a good learning place for children. I recently graduated with honors from the international business career, and it was 5 years of a lot of effort, but now I'm ready to follow my dreams and achieve my goals. This is one of the reasons why I want to be an au pair. I want to learn about other cultures and also teach my host family about my lovely Colombia's culture. I've always loved sharing with children. So now I spend my weekends at a beautiful foundation for children called The Hand of Wayback. And also I have cared for my younger cousins since they were babies. I like to play with them and teach them a lot of things. Also, I have carried them for the extracurricular activities and to the doctor. I have driven for more than 6 years and I have never had an accident or even a ticket. So your kid's going to be safe with me in the car. My biggest dream is to be a mom, so now I'm learning how I can be the best mom for my future children and of course the best au pair for my house kids. I'm learning about the Montessori method and respectful parenting. Finally, I want to assure you that I will care for and love your children as well as you would do by yourself. I will be so glad of sharing this experience with you. I send you a big hug and see you soon. Bye!